Good morning, guys. It's me, Natalie. Welcome, guys. I just wanna film today. I don't wanna call it a vlog or like a get ready with me. I guess we can call it a vlog, but like I just don't wanna do things. I mean, I just want to film, as in like I just want the camera in front of me. And I want to talk and talk about nothing. So the first topic is jokes. If you just got here, welcome. If you are returning, hey, how are you, baby? Yeah, anyway, subscribe. What are you waiting for? My sister broke my ring light in more ways than one, and now this thing is just shaky. Like, I don't know, like I can use it, but I can't put my phone on it because then my phone will drop and die. So I think I can film here, and we're going to have a music session because I haven't like consciously listened to music in a while. So we're gonna have a music session, and then Jesus is Lord, we're gonna have a music session. And then gonna get ready, like do my makeup, listen to music, and the whole shenanigan. So I'm gonna take a shower and redo my edges. My hairstyle is now looking, my nail fell off. Can you tell that like I'm back to being a student now? Because life is just not moving the way I would want it to move. Like things are not happening. Anyway, be positive. Anyway, I'm going to shower now, and then I'm going to get some makeup, and we're going to do it and listen to some music. How's about that? Okay. Look who's getting ready for a date. I'm so excited. Okay, so tell us.
Can you stop?
No. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
Yeah?
But anxious.
Why?
Just meeting someone new, you know?
Yeah, I know.
It's just a little bit scary.
Yeah. I hear you.
You know the vibes.
Yeah. Like I said, we're just going to do a little music session. I got this wax from Cleo, and it's in a Neutrogena Hydro Boost gel cream container. And if I look this side, don't worry, I'm just looking at the mirror. I'm the only one who hates like doing edges here, because look, it makes my head look so funny, babe. Like, and now one is bigger than the other. I just hate that the rest was history. That's all I can say. So now I'm gonna turn on my little head wrap. Just as I'm going to turn it on, I'm going to put it on. I'm going to put it on. Okay, so I don't know what music you guys are into, but I'm definitely into like R&B vibes. Do you think it's safe to use the stuff on my eyebrows? Anyway, time will tell. Yeah, we're gonna start it a little bit old school. Welcome to Live in the Studio with Nat.
Baby, I know that's not that I can take it, but that I don't know.
Okay, so
Done now, so I'm gonna finish off getting ready and then I will see guys. My apartment is a mess, let's just ignore it. I'm gonna finish off getting ready and then we can go. Okay,
what can I say to you that you ain't never heard? I'm breaking it down.
This is what I'm wearing, shorts and a little top. Okay.
I'm now on the Uber and I am on my way, so okay. Yeah.
Call me. Still got love for your mommy. I know you wanna be somebody, even if you gotta leave somebody. Yes, I'm good, yes, I'm dead. Most of the things I don't wanna say. I won't be around while you chase. You'll try to come back when you fail. I always wanted to, but it's dead.
Guys, so the road is closed to where we want to go. She made us go around like 3 times and now she's dropped us far away from where we're going. So yeah, let's enjoy the ride, the walk rather, because I mean it should have been 69 because she left us in, she basically left us at home. She left us at home. Anyway, there seems to be some kind of flea market thing. Say hello.
Hi.
What are we doing? Where are we going?
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Yeah. You know the vibes.
Okay.
We are really walking, guys. We are walking.
Said you need some time, but I should stick around for what? Always felt like sticking around's the same as being stuck.
That's that shit that drives me crazy.
It like comes with the aching, getting under my skin. Pretty little young thing, had a nigga confidence, got me too excited. Yeah.
You're playing with the things Okay, guys, we're here now. After 10 hours, 15 years of walking, we walked. We saw the whole of Cape Town today. And the Uber driver was like, it's close, don't worry, it's close, it's right here, there. Just
and we still paid right full price. But anyway,
I got mango sorbet, it's very nice.
Got coffee.
So, yeah. I want to go out. That's what I'm... So we're now done eating ice cream. I don't know where we're gonna go from here. But, yeah.
This place is so pretty, like, genuinely. yeah. I've got something to tell you.
Anyway, guys. Maka's husband just came to approach and say, like, Andy, I mean, what did he say?
He was asking what we're doing tonight. And I was like, I don't know. And he's like, I'm going to the front, you guys should come now. And then he was asking if we're done with the ice cream. He said no.
No.
Because we'll take it in the car.
Then yeah, like, then where are we going? He'll take us to Durban right now.
To take a bag.
That was that.
Mawoyoku festival.
Is it a festival?
Yeah.
Is it a festival?
It's like a weekend thing where they do like this. They film the street. It's like a massive. You got to name festival. It's like a fire. I've got to let my research. I've got to share with the kids.
Now it's a dark one.
On a wheel crane, yo, what's up? How you feeling? How you doing? I'm from Ukraine.
Is it not a redo?
I'm from Ukraine.
Sazanemurivo.
Ivamo. Ivamo. Ivamo.
Material girl, period. These are actually so cute. They're so. I'm about to try some mochi. So they've got like these flavors here, and I don't know which one I want. I think I'm gonna get like passion fruits. I think so. Oh, they have ice cream. So
they have ice cream. Wait,
mochi ice cream. Look here. Okay guys, I'm about to try mochi. It's like passion fruit. I don't know, it's flour, like rice flour. Rice something. And then yeah, so Makata said she doesn't like it, so we'll have to see.
Here's the main
flavor. That's actually very nice. It's giving chocolate though. Like, I actually like that. I want another one.
It's a nice one.
Yay.
I think I should try it on the day then.
Let me get for both of us. What flavor do you want?
I don't mind. Just not the one.
Okay. I got a second one because, yeah, I like it.
I don't know. Cheers. The text is weird. Like on the first bite, the text is like, what the hell is this? Are you picking up the chocolate though?
Yeah.
There's chocolate something. Today's been an awesome day. I think we spent like 100 rand between the two of us today. Minus that Uber, that was 300 and then made us walk. But anyway. Walk out in your face.
Actually, like a glass of chocolate ice cream.
Surely. You go ask, I'm shy. But anyway, how cute is this shop? It's so cute. Like, it's so cute. Anyway, guys, we're done gallivanting for the day. We're going home now.